So you might want to do this too. There's a sketchbook project going on where these little sketchbooks go all over the world, those little Moleskines. So all you have to do is go online, put the sketchbook project, and the theme for this one is Everyone I Know.
Talk, and I would ask him all those questions, like Rico saying, like, you know, what about this or what about that? And then he would invite us to our house to eat, and he'd say, okay, Viola, now when you come to the house, you need to cover your arms to here and cover here. No, none of this sleeveless stuff, no jeans, no. And they wouldn't even let us sleep in the same house. John and I, John had to sleep down the block.
Is this before your marriage?
Yeah, because we weren't married, we were living. The rabbi that converted me, he told me a really great story about keeping kosher. When he was a little boy, he went to yeshiva, and he went to the table, and one of these big heavyweight rabbis was sitting at the head of the table, and he was sitting like pretty close to him, maybe like from me to Rick. And then,
I love the way Rico's filming.
And there was another boy in between, and as this rabbi, his mom had packed him off to yeshiva, right, with his little, what do you call it, lunchbox or whatever, and his snacks. And so while the rabbi was talking, he was unfolding some cookies his mom had made for him. And clearly, they kept kosher, right? And he puts a little in his mouth, and the kid next to him, which would be Sue, yells out, "Rabbi, those cookies aren't kosher." And the rabbi reached over and picked up some of the cookies and ate them and never missed a beat in his speech.
To prove that
what comes out of your mouth is far more important than what goes into it.
So Viola, you were not born into Judaism.
No. Are you kidding? I'm a card-carrying member of everything. I believe in everything.
Moriarty is clearly a
pagan
name. But I
was born with the name Moriarty.
You're not born pagan?
You know that Moriarty was not my name.
I do, but this is all for the film, isn't it?
You know, you want me to tell you? Because everyone knows this story. Let somebody else tell the story because everyone already knows.
I don't know.
No. You don't? Okay. No. I have to tell someone who does know. You don't? You do.
No.
You know what?
When I was young, too young to be doing so, I got married. And and when I was a little girl, I had not seen my dad since I was 6 years old, and he was in prison. And so, and we did not see him after that, really. So when I got married, I took my husband's name. But shortly thereafter, we got divorced. It's Kel Surprise. And I didn't know who I should be. I didn't want my dad's name back, which didn't mean anything. Everyone else in my family had a different name by then. My mom was remarried, my sisters were married. So I decided to pick my own name, which was my favorite literary character, Dean Moriarty. And and so that was when I became Viola Rose Moriarty.